Yesterday, I made this flat PVC bow. And I need apparently it's a lot easier figuring out bowstring length with a recurve or Asiatic bow than it is with a flat bow. It took me altogether 3 times to figure out the length. Now let's find out what the draw weight is. At this angle, it doesn't look like it's on dead center, but it is. Okay. Inches. Wow. That's 62 pounds. 30 inches. It's about 70. That's all you can get out of that. I moved my target from where it was to where I have it now so that my dog won't be barking when he sees me out back. He won't be able to see me now. Just another proof of the pudding of why I chose the color scheme of black and blue. The world just treats me rough and I'm just black and blue with roots.
I only got 30 feet, barely 30 feet in this area. I made this one with a better aero pass. The other one doesn't have an aero pass at all. It's on the wide part of them.
Actually, I think this arrow pass is not there. Have an arrow pass at all.
The square.
think I might have got three to hit the actual target.
Stepping up my favorite because of the draw weight.